Like when I was in software, I had to train the new guy, and I knew from day one that this guy was really smart, because he told me on day one that he was a member of Mensa. Yeah. And for those of you who don't know what Mensa is, there's probably a reason no one's ever mentioned it to you. But it's this exclusive society for people with a high IQ and a low self-esteem. And not only was this guy insecure enough about his intelligence to tell me before lunch, on the first day I met him, that he was a member of Mensa. At lunch, he showed me his Mensa membership card. Which shows that he was smart enough to know no one would believe it of him. Alright, now let's take some clothes off in a moment. My thing. You may be king, you may possess the world and all its gold.